What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Double A Not Skills. Welcome back to the Road for Champions. Road for Champions, Rich Man to Glory. Ladies and gentlemen, we are back for our rewards. We 28-2 in the last weekend league. We were one game away from top 100. Well, we were actually skill rating away from top 100. I ended up choking. I lost to somebody I really, really shouldn't have lost to. But let's be honest, every game we lose in FIFA, we really shouldn't lose, right? That's what we all say. But with that being said, man, I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. We're going to pop these rewards open. Not only that, this video has content. It is funny. It is hilarious. This is probably one of the craziest things that could ever happen to me in an episode happening this one. And we will get to it in just a little bit. With that being said, we got our rewards. We got icons. We got a lot going on. One thing I do want to talk about with you guys real quick before we go further. Again, big old thumbs up, man. Can we get over 10,000 likes? That would be amazing. As you enter Ultimate Team right now, the screen that pops up is this one. You see a 94, you see a Spanish flag and a Belgian flag. If you guys can get in the comments down below and let me know what you guys think is coming tomorrow, that would be amazing, man. A Belgium, a Spanish, and a 94 rated pace. Honestly, bro, headliner card. I don't know what to expect. When I see Belgium, I think, obviously, I jumped to Hazard, but that could be a Mertens card. That could be a Hazard card. It could possibly be a Lukaku card. There's a lot of cards that could be. And then when you think about Spanish, I instantly think De Gea. I think they're going to do something with a De Gea card. Obviously, De Gea got the Christmas card, though, so maybe it's not De Gea. Who would be Spanish, though? Could it be that one dude, Valdivarti, or how do you say his name? You know who I'm talking about, the guy from Real Madrid. Could it be him, or is he a future star card? I don't really know, man. Either way, man, big old thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys do, your investigation, and let me know what it is. There's not that much going on in packs right now. Team of the Year just finished. There's nothing really crazy in packs. I'm still going to open mine. If I was you guys, I would recommend you guys saving your packs until, what is it? What's coming? The headliner promo that we just talked about recently, that we just talked about a second ago. Save your packs for that, man. But I just want to thank you guys so much for the support during the last promo. Team of the Year was insane. You guys had a lot of fun. I will do my best during the headliner to pick up cards, grab them as quickly as possible, review them as fast as possible, and put them out as quickly as possible so you guys can know to get your hands on headlines. Honestly, bro, I'm going to be real with you guys. Team of the Year was cool. I'm more excited for the headliner promo. Simple fact, man, or simple reason why. A Team of the Year, most people can't get, all right? The cards are too expensive, bro. Yeah, you could play with the Ali Sun or a Robertson, you know what I'm saying? But even then, a million coins for Robertson, you know what I'm saying? A lot of you guys would much rather buy an attacking player for a million coins. So a lot of you guys won't even get your hands on these cards. Now, headliner cards are something that are more obtainable for people. Last year, we saw a lot of cool cards, like Rashford had one. I was really looking forward more to a future star promo, because the future star promo, if you didn't play FIFA 19, future star was the best promo that came out, bro. Headliner was cool, don't get me twisted, but future star, guys, was sick, bro. Future stars, we're gonna walk out blue here, untradeable. Portuguese striker Ronaldo. What the heck, I just packed untradeable Cristiano Ronaldo. Oh my gosh, untradeable Cristiano. Yo, what? We just packed what? Give me, what about, no. This could have been Ronaldo during Team of the Year. Don't be mad. Listen, be grateful. Cristiano Ronaldo. Absolutely mental, boys. Absolutely mental. We just packed Cristiano big boy Ronaldo, man, the blue one. Honestly, bros, let me get on my phone real quick, because I just told my graphic guy to make the thumbnail for today's video, and I gotta tell him, brother, hold on, bro, we just picked Ronaldo, let's go. Wait, bro, can you make can you make the thumb with CR7? I just packed him in rewards. Mental, bro. You guys are probably like, Skills, why aren't you more sized? I am extremely sized right now, bro. I got Cristiano. I'm just a little bit. I got 99. I'm selling my 99 Ronaldo. I have to, bro, because I have an untradeable blue Cristiano Ronaldo. I gotta sell my 99 one. I gotta get my coins back. And I've been getting, I'm gonna be honest, this account was my most unlucky account. My Road to Glory packed Ronaldo, packed Messi. I'll be honest, you guys know I've wasted thousands. I'm not gonna say how much, because y'all are gonna say weird flex. I'm not gonna say it. If you guys want to know, let me know in the comments down below, and I will make a video telling you guys how much money I have wasted on FIFA. With that being said, Cristiano Ronaldo, okay? I bought his 99. I've packed him on my other this account. The reason I have such a big team right now on this account is not only the money I wasted in the past since Team of the Year started. I packed Alisson twice, Robertson once, Cristiano Ronaldo now, Zidane. Tradable. So I've packed a lot of crazy cards, man. And again, in this episode, I wanted to give you some sick content of an icon. But now I'm like, bro, like we got Ronaldo, bro. I'll keep the content for y'all, the content of the Pele for you guys later. Absolutely mental, man. Untradable Cristiano Big Boy Ronaldo, 93 rated. Absolutely mad, bro. I cannot believe the scenes. My best rewards ever. I feel like every episode I upload, it's my best rewards ever. But let me go ahead and take a step back and let you know something, okay? Another walkout here, mental. Oh, no, boards. Let me take a step back and just say this, okay? Cristiano Ronaldo. This was from my untradable rival rewards. I played one game of rivals this week. One game. This came from me playing 30 games of weekend league. And this is why I tell you guys, listen, stop playing rivals, play weekend league. Why? Because regardless of what you're finished, you get free packs from weekend league and then you get free packs from rivals. Take the untradables and hope for the best. And that just happened, man. As you guys can see, this is my mega team. If you guys missed this, I made a video on this team yesterday's episode. Go check it out. I do have Van der Sar now, which I packed. Again, there's a video coming with icon packs for you to see what the heck is going on. But now I got a Cristiano Ronaldo that's 99 rated that I really got to sit back and compare price and say, you know what, I could pick up 5 million coins back. I know it's a 99, but I can start an untradable 93 rated version. He fits right into this team and I get 5 million coins back. There is no doubt in my mind that this Ronaldo, as good as he is out the door, and I got the other Cristiano either coming off the bench or starting. Ronaldo will be leaving our team. Honestly, Ronaldo might leave and Zidane might enter the squad, man. We'll see how it plays out. We'll see what comes out for the headliners. But with that being said, we move, because we need to do our road to the our foot champion rewards, man. Best ever rival rewards, hand down. I just freaking packed Cristiano Big Boy Ronaldo, dude. Absolutely mental, man. Elite one rewards, honestly, guys, with the team you just saw. I didn't play the whole weekend league with that team. I just got R9 in yesterday's episode. If you saw it, I didn't have nowhere nearly as big as the team, but still should have 100% walked away with a top 100 finish. And I didn't do it. I choked it. And that just shows you team's not everything, bro. Had the biggest team and still choked it. I had a smaller team and 30 a node with it. So it's just the way it goes, man. Either way, we move. If you guys are excited for that round of big old thumbs up, make sure to subscribe, man. And remember, I know what y'all are going to say. Red list skills. Guys, I've wasted a lot on this account, bro. And that's my first Cristiano Ronaldo on this account, I believe. Is that my first one? I think it's my first. I believe that's my first Ronaldo or Messi. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure. That's my first Ronaldo. I'm pretty confident that's my first Ronaldo, man. Obviously, I packed Zidane during, you know, Team of the Year, but bro, a Ronaldo with the money, that's my first one. He comes untradeable. Yo, Bruno Fernandes, 87 rated. The new Manchester, I'm saying it, new Manchester United, man. He's going to Manchester United. Look, I said this on my live stream, and I'll say this out loud. Guys, I'm a Benfica fan. Okay, I support Benfica. Benfica is my team. I cry for them. I bleed. That's my team, bro. Okay, I hate Sporting, and I'm telling you guys right now, Manchester United fans, I might be wrong, but this is the best player in Portugal. Last year, when João Félix left for 100 million, I called everyone that I know that watches the Portuguese league, and I said, "How did they go? How did João Félix go for 100 mil? Bruno Fernandes should have went for 100 mil." I truly believe this is the best player in Portugal. I truly believe this guy is one of the best midfielders in the world. I'm saying that here. Y'all can clown me if you want. I believe he's one of the best. This man has single-handedly kept Sporting from being in trouble of like a relegation because the Portuguese league just not that good. But with the way they've been playing, they would have ended very, very low in the table. But because of this man, he has saved them over and over and over. And I watched him single-handedly knock Benfica out of the Portuguese Cup last year by himself, bro. Knock Benfica out with crazy free kicks, crazy long shots, just mental player. Absolute stud of a player, man. Manchester United, you should be excited for that guy. With that being said, we're not going to get really anything else from this, man. Just an 85 rated card. Already my best reward, so I really don't care. Bruno Fernandes is a really, really cool card, man. I'm excited for that. And also what I'm excited for is I think I have enough reds to complete an 86 upgrade, which will be very, very, very exciting. Very, very exciting times when we do that, because there's a chance of a Ronaldo, a chance of a Messi. So that's probably coming with some content coming later this week, man. So with that being said, also, if you guys ever want to watch the live stream, twitch.tv/A9Skills, I play all 30 games live on stream with you guys and then chop it up. And this weekend, I'm going to chop up all 30 for you guys so you guys can see on the Rich account with a lot of headliners. That's my biggest thing. My biggest goal is to get as many of these cool headliners that you guys want to see. So in the comments, man, right when the headliners are announced, ooh, we're getting an informed walkout here. Who's this? Is that Handanovic? Is that in form? Oh, no, I was about to say. Is that, okay, what's his rating? 85? We can sell him, though. That's a sellable in form. We'll take that. You know, right when you guys know the headliners, get in the comments down below and let me know. You know, let me know. Please let me know. I'm going to keep these cards. Please let me know who you guys want to see, who you guys don't want to see, because I want to make sure I get these reviews out to you guys ASAP. That's why I have a Rich Man and Glory account, man, so I can just buy the players, show you guys the players, try to pack them first. If I can't pack them, then get them as quickly as I can and put them out to you guys. We might be getting another walkout here, man. We are. Another walkout. Rewards are given right now. Belgium, it's going to be a center back. Yo, we'll take it, man. In case we want to do any more icon packs, we get an 87 rated Belgium, and we pack Cristiano Ronaldo. Vamos! Yo, I'm so excited about that, yo. I can't believe we packed Ronaldo, dude. Mental. Obviously, it would have felt better on an account where I didn't have a 99 Ronaldo, but it still feels good. You know what feels good? Because it's like I almost get my money back, right? Like, I paid so much money to get that, buy that Ronaldo. Now I get to sell that Ronaldo, get my coins back, and already still have a Ronaldo. Like, I'm excited, man. Unfortunately, it's not a team of the year. Either way, you guys are here for these, man. So here we go. Let's bang these things out, man. I love you guys, man. I appreciate the support. Like I was saying, thank you for the support on the team of the year promo. Hopefully, headliner promo will be dope, and I can bring y'all some sick content with that. Here we go, baby. Foot Champions. Walkout in form. Who's it going to be? Once again, the goalkeeper. We've packed him like 3-4 times, man. We stay packing this guy, man. 85 Newcastle. 85 overall Newcastle goalkeeper. I cannot believe we got him, dude. Absolutely insane, man. Absolutely insane. Absolutely. Oh, I'm selling this 99. I have to sell. I don't want to sell 99 Ronaldo, but it's the right play, bro. Especially with like primers coming out soon. Ronaldo's price will eventually drop on that team of the year 99 one as well. So while he's hot, while he's fresh, I think I'm going to get rid of him. I just don't know if I play this weekend league with him and then sell him, or sell him now. I don't know what to do, man. Rewards ended up not being that great, but it doesn't matter, bro, because we're walking out here with a 7K card, a 700K, 800K card regardless. So I'm not really tripping. Realistically, chat, I made 5 million coins off these rewards today. I know it's not the same version of Ronaldo, but let's be honest. Would you guys sell this because now you have an untradeable Ronaldo? I would. I'm literally getting 5 or 6 million coins back. These rewards just got me 5 or 6 million coins back. Cristiano Ronaldo, man, I love you, bro, but it's time for you to go, as we're going to have another Ronaldo coming in. So I'm not tripping. Oh, look at that, man. Right there, man. Big boy, 94 rated Champions League Ronaldo, bro. I cannot. You can't make this stuff up, bro. I'm excited, man. This team looking sick. If I sell this card and get 5-6 million coins back, who would you guys put here? Zidane? Would you put Zidane here? I feel like I need to put a Zidane. I feel like I need to get baby Zebu and put... Nah, I think Zidane might be the play. Honestly, I might go Zidane, play Zidane and KDB at CDM. No, Zidane and Conte at CDMs, and then put Conte at Lamb, put R9 at Striker, Mbappe at Ram, and Pele at middle cam. Honestly, bro, I might do that in the 4-2-3-1, man. So in game, it would be set up, obviously, pitcher Zidane right there, and then switch that over there, and then R9 goes to Striker, I think, because he just costs way too much money not, and run the team with Zidane here. You know what I'm saying? So pitcher a Zidane, but a prime Zidane, you know, in that spot. Now, I know a lot of you guys will be like, yo, prime Zidane's not worth it, but it could be a pretty fun weekend league if we did do that. So if I sell Ronaldo, I could bring in prime Zidane. You know, that's a play, man. Would you guys do that? Let me know in the comments down below. Would you run big boy prime Zidane right there? Because I'm going to sell this Ronaldo, obviously. Would you guys make that play? It's a good play, I think. But then I'm moving KDB out to Lamb. I do think KDB is a perfect CDM. So, because that's what I have him for CDM now. And I've played a couple games in Rivals and I loved him. If I can do this as well and get rid of Zidane, and then wait for some to see who comes out as well. You know what I'm saying? See who comes out for headliners and go there. Wish I could put 99 Messi here. He doesn't fit. Wish I could put, you know, 95 Hazard right there. He doesn't fit for Kem really neither. So I'm going to figure it out. Slowly but surely, I will figure out exactly what I'm going to do. But that's really my play right now, bro. That's honestly where I'm at with the team. Obviously have to sort it completely and get it right and get it tight. But I think I'm going to be selling Cristiano 99 Ronaldo and bringing in a new lad in that position. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. We just packed Cristiano Ronaldo. If you did, smash that big old thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe. I love your faces. I'm your boy Skills. I love you. I appreciate you. I thank you so much for watching. And I'll be back tomorrow, same time. Nope, tomorrow is Friday. Headliners come out, so it's going to be a late upload. Right when headliners come out, we'll get a video up for you guys. All right? I love you guys so much. Big thumbs up. Subscribe. Catch you guys soon. Booyah, we out here. Ronaldo, vamos!